help your fellow passengers by holding on to your seatbelt.
Time to review the safety card in the seat pocket parking. Please take It's a lot easier for me.
Fasten your seatbelt.
Devils. We begin our journey headed to Dulles. We'd like to ask our in-flight crew members to please stop. Prepare your doors for departure. Cross-check. Stand by for all door call verifications. Very good afternoon to you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our flight headed to the Dulles International Airport in Washington. I'd like to introduce myself before we take off. My name is Michael Collins. I'll be your purser in charge of your flight today. You're flying with a San Francisco-based in-flight crew. Along with your two pilots, we'd like to say it's certainly our privilege getting to take you safely to Dulles. Just a few moments, we'll begin our flight by showing you a very important safety information film. This film can be viewed on the screens before you in each of our cabins. We would like to ask, as a courtesy to both your in-flight crew members and your fellow guests on board, if you can have your undivided attention by stopping your conversations, putting down your reading material, stopping your texting, for just a few well-spent moments. If you have any questions regarding the safety features of our 777 aircraft in which you're flying on today, we'll deploy your questions at the conclusion of our film when your crew members make their way down the aisle. Most of all, on behalf of your entire crew and as your purser, we'd like to say welcome aboard.
Over the wings are quickly frame slide and should not be used in a water landing unless advised by a crew. two exits in your distance. Remember, they may be behind you.
Thank you for your attention, ladies and gentlemen. If you have any questions regarding the safety features of our aircraft, we'll look for your questions as your crew members make their way down the aisle. Individually, if you can assist us in preparing our cabin for takeoff by making sure your seat backs and tray tables are in the upright and locked position. For our guests who are seated in business class, please make sure that your suites are stowed in the upper position for takeoff. If you can each take an important moment to look down, make sure the aisleways by your feet are clear and your seatbelt securely fastened. 4 hours and 18 minutes en route to Dulles today. One last additional request for our guests who are seated in business class. Please make sure that your shoulder harnesses are properly attached.
completely seated for departure.
Thank you.
Airport 18 is in possession of the flight for Sheet Cooperation. See you on the ground.
you're in flight crew will be preparing our cabin for arrival. If you could each assist us by making sure your seat back and tray tables are in the upright and locked position. For our guests who are seated in business class, please make sure that your suites are in the upper position for our arrival. If you could each make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. In addition, our guests in business class, make sure that your shoulder harnesses are once again fastened. And if you could each take an important moment, make sure the aisleways by your feet are completely clear. Once again, this concludes our service on board. We'll be picking up all last-minute service items at this time.
Thank you.
Dulles International Airport, where the local time here is 8:33 p.m. Just a reminder to set your watches ahead 3 hours from San Francisco time. We'll be taxiing for a few more moments until we do reach the Dulles Terminal, and we do require that you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the overhead fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off. As you leave us after our journey, take a few extra moments to check the overhead storage compartments, the seat pockets in front of you, and our storage closets on board for items you've brought on board with you out of San Francisco. I'd like to thank your in-flight crew for a wonderful job from San Francisco. On behalf of your entire crew and as your purser, we'd like to say once again, thank you so much for joining us. It was certainly our privilege getting your business from San Francisco. For those guests who have checked baggage on board, you'll find your baggage at carousel number 4. San Francisco for our in-flight crew members. Please prepare your doors for arrival. Cross-check standby for all their call verifications.